Cameron Park Zoo's conservation efforts are renowned. Our zoo supports and shares resources with conservation partners across species and across the globe. On Thursday, September the 28th, the zoo welcomed the CEO of one of the largest conservation partners, the Bornean Orangutan Survival Foundation. Dr. Jamartin Shahite came all the way from Kalimantan, Indonesia, to share his ideas with our orangutan zookeepers and to give a free public conservation talk. During the day, Dr. Shahite visited Cameron Park Zoo's four orangutans, going behind the scenes with keepers to learn our innovative techniques in animal care. Zookeepers demonstrated voluntary body presentations, where the orangutan patient willingly submits an arm or other body part for testing blood pressure, giving vaccines, treating minor cuts, and drawing blood. The technique is one that will help Dr. Shahite care for the hundreds of orangutans the organization protects and rehabilitates. Dr. Shahite and Cameron Park Zoo officials and keepers are learning from each other to provide the best possible care for orangutans here and in Indonesia.
It's really, really interesting to have him here visiting because things in a zoo setting are a little bit different from things in the wild. So us working together is a really important step because things that we do here, he can use over there, and things that are different about wild orangutans, we can even incorporate some of that into our care even though they live in captivity. So it's a really exciting time and a really exciting thing to be a part of because a lot of things like the way that we take care of orangutans, the way that we interact with ours could be completely different from wild orangutans. We only have four to take care of, whereas Jamartin has a very much higher number than that. So things that we do here can't always translate, but I'm sure there's something we can use in our partnership.
In the evening at the zoo's special events pavilion, Dr. Shahite shared with the public what it's like to work with wild orangutans and his experience saving, rehabilitating, and relocating them. He explained that the Bornean orangutan population has decreased by more than 80% in the last three generations, and they are critically endangered due to habitat loss and hunting. Cameron Park Zoo is passionate about protecting endangered species through fundraising and education. You can help our four orangutan residents to continue thriving and help their cousins in Indonesia, too. Visit Donate and Support at CameronParkZoo.com to find out how.